The Mind Institute offered this opportunity for the kids to be math game makers. And I'm really glad that we did, because I think it was a good learning experience, not only for Mind Institute, but to give my kids a chance to create something that they could be really proud of. I think this was a very valuable life skill in a situation that you couldn't create in a textbook, to get kids to really stop and think about their actions and make it purposeful. It's a great set of problem-solving skills that you wouldn't get any other way.
Members participate. They got to be creative, they got to think outside of the box, and they all got to come together as a club with unity and creativity and sharing of space. Usually kids only get to play games that are bought from stores, but the fact that they were able to use their creativity and create it the way they want, that was the best part. I'd just like to say thank you to the Mind Research Institute. This is definitely a unique opportunity for the boys and girls here. And if you have the opportunity, definitely partner up with these people. They'll give you an unforgettable experience.
So anytime you can give an opportunity for kids to be extraordinary, it is well worth the effort. And my motto has always been, you take ordinary children and give them extraordinary experiences. And this is an extraordinary experience for them to be able to be here tonight. And I took pictures and the looks on their faces, and it just tells me that it's all worth it. So I say thank you to everyone who helped build this dream, because it was really just an idea, you know, and it became into something way bigger than we could have ever anticipated. So thank you.